Students, today we are going to learn about rectification of error. What is error? Error is a mistake committed by accountant unintentionally in accounting called error. He may commit a mistake in journal entry or in subsidiary book or in ledger or in trial balance. Today we are going to discuss about rectification of error. When errors are to be located? 1. Before preparation of trial balance, at the time of preparing trial balance, after preparing trial balance, and after preparing final accounts. Today we are going to discuss about the first foremost error is called error of principle. Error of principle. What is error of principle? Error committed in accounting fundamental. Error committed in accounting fundamental called error of principle. What is accounting fundamental? Accounting fundamental means when applying golden rules, if accountant commit mistake, that is called error of principle. Let me discuss some problem in relation to the error of principle. Rectify the following errors. Furniture purchased for rupees 10,000. Now I am going to record correct entry. When we buy furniture, furniture is a real account, debit what comes in, cash is going out. So entry is furniture account data to cash 10,000. This is the correct entry. But what they did, furniture purchased for 10,000, the entry is supposed to be furniture account data to cash, but debit given to purchase account. So instead of debiting furniture, they debited purchase account. So they recorded wrong entry, purchase account data to cash. So instead of debiting furniture, they debited purchase account. Furniture is a real account. Purchase is a nominal account. Instead of recording real account, they recorded nominal account. Or we can say furniture is a capital expenditure, purchase is a revenue expenditure. Instead of recording capital expenditure, they recorded revenue expenditure. This is called error of principle. Now I am going to rectify the entry. Here the correct posting is furniture. Wrong posting is purchase. Now I am going to remove the purchase. If I want to remove the purchase should go to the credit side. Furniture should be debited. So our rectified entry is furniture account data to purchase. Value 10,000. Narration, error rectified. This is the rectified entry. Students, correct entry furniture to cash, wrong entry purchase to cash. So we have to remove the purchase where it was in the debit side. So if you want to cancel this, it will go to the credit side, then furniture should be debited. Next, look at the second one. Furniture sold for rupees 5,000. What is the entry? The correct entry is cash account data to furniture. Cash account data to furniture. This is the correct entry. Then we are going to ascertain wrong entry. What they did? Furniture sold for 5,000. Credit given to the sales account. So instead of crediting the furniture, they credited sales. So they recorded cash account data to sales. Value 5,000. Here, error committed in the credit side. Now I am going to record the rectified entry. Here, they supposed to record furniture, but they recorded sales. This is a wrong one. So I want to cancel the sales. Where it was in the credit side, if I want to cancel, it will go to the debit side. So entry is, rectified entry is sales account data to furniture 5,000. narration error rectified. Narration error rectified. Here also, furniture is a real account, sales is a nominal account. Instead of real account, they recorded nominal account. Or furniture is a capital receipt. Sale of furniture is a capital receipt. Sale of goods is a revenue receipt. Instead of recording capital receipt, they recorded revenue receipt. This is called error of principle. Then third problem. Salary paid to Murali rupees 4000. Salary paid to Murali rupees 4000. When we pay salary, correct entry, salary account debtor to cash. When we pay salary, the correct entry, salary account debtor to cash, how much? 4000. Now we are going to record the wrong entry. Wrong entry. What they did? Debited to his personal account. Instead of debiting the salary, they debited Murali account. Personal account means Murali account. So the wrong entry, Murali account debtor to cash, value 4000. Now I am going to rectify the entry. Debit must be given to the salary. They gave debit to the Murali. So salary is a nominal account, Murali is a personal account. Instead of debiting nominal account, they debited Murali account. This is called error of principle. Now we should give debit to the salary, correct journal. Two, we have to cancel the Murali. So Murali, where he is in the debit side. For the cancellation, he will go to the credit side. Narration error rectified. Narration error rectified. Next, look at the fourth one. Rent paid to landlord rupees 6000. When we pay rent, correct entry, rent paid account debtor to cash. This is the correct entry. Value 6000 rupees. Wrong entry. What they did? Rent paid to landlord. The entry is supposed to be rent paid account debtor to cash, but debit given to the landlord. Instead of debiting rent paid, they gave debit to the landlord. So landlord account debtor to cash, value 6000. Here what they did? Rent paid is a nominal account, landlord is a personal account. Instead of debiting nominal account, they gave debit to the personal account. It is an error of principle. What we supposed to do? Rent paid is correct one, landlord is wrong one. So correct one should be pasted as usual. Rent paid account debtor. The wrong one should go to the opposite aspect. The landlord was in debit side. For the cancellation purpose, he will go to the credit side. Value 6000. Narration rectified entry. Next, fifth one. Typewriter purchased for rupees 8000. When we buy typewriter, what is the entry we will record? The correct entry is typewriter account debtor to cash. When we buy typewriter, typewriter is a real account, debit what comes in, cash is going out, it should be credited, value 8000. Wrong entry. What they did? Debit given to the office expenses. So instead of debiting typewriter, they gave debit to the office expenses. So wrong entry is office expenses account debtor to cash, value 8000. Now what we supposed to do? Typewriter must be recorded. They recorded office expenses. So typewriter, where we supposed to record? Debit side. Now I am going to record the rectified entry. Typewriter should be debited. Typewriter account debtor. Two, we have to cancel the office expenses. Where it was in the debit side, for the cancellation purpose, it will go to the credit side. Narration error rectified. Narration error rectified. Here what happened? Typewriter is the real account, office expenses is a nominal account. Instead of recording the real account, they recorded nominal account. So this is called error of principle. Next one, sixth. Wages paid for the construction of building. Wages paid for the construction of building, how much? 3000. So correct entry, building account data to cash. Building account data to cash. Value how much? 3000. We should not write wages, because wages paid for the manufacturing purpose, we can give debit to the wages. When we construct building, in that time we pay wages, that should be debited to the building account. Yes. So we paid wages for the construction of building. The correct entry is building account data to cash. Wrong entry, what they did? Debited to the wages account. Instead of debiting building, they debited wages account. Wages account data to cash. Wages account data to cash. So building should be debited, wages should be removed. What we supposed to do in rectified entry, the building is correct one, should be recorded in the debit side for the rectification. We have to cancel the wages. The wages was recorded in the debit side. For the cancellation purpose, it will go to the credit side. To wages account, 3000. This is the rectified entry. Narration is being error rectified. Students, we'll solve. Let me solve four more problem. And now let me see the seventh problem. Seventh one. Wages paid for the installation of machinery rupees 2000. So wages paid for the installation of machine. Installation, or we can say erection of machinery. So when we pay wages for the erection of machinery, the entry supposed to be, correct entry is machinery account data to cash. Machinery account data to cash. Machinery account data to cash. How much? 2000 rupees. But wrong entry, they recorded debited to wages account. So wrong entry, they gave debit to wages account. So wages account data to cash. So wages paid for the installation of machinery is a capital expenditure. So we should give debit to the fixed asset, machinery account data to cash. But they gave debit to the nominal account, wages. So instead of debiting fixed asset, they gave debit to the wages. So rectified entry, machinery is a correct one, wages is wrong. So machinery is correct one, we should give debit to the machinery. Machinery, wages is wrong one, we should cancel it, we should remove it, it will go to the credit side, to wages account. Value 2000. It is a error of principle. Why it is a error of principle? Instead of debiting real account, they gave debit to the nominal account. Instead of recording capital expenditure, they recorded revenue expenditure. Then, very important one, eighth. Repair to furniture, rupees 1000. So the correct entry is repair charges for the furniture. So correct entry is repair charges account data to cash. The value 1000 rupees. Wrong entry. What they did? Debited to the furniture account. So wrong entry is furniture account data to cash. Value 1000. Repair is a nominal account, furniture is a real account. Instead of debiting nominal account, they debited real account. This is called error of principle. Rectified entry. Repair is correct one, furniture is wrong. So repair, where supposed to be debit? So as usual we can record in the debit side. Repair account data, we should cancel the furniture, it will go to the credit side, because already it was in the debit side. For the cancellation, it will go to the credit side. So the rectified entry is repair account data to furniture. Student, once again I want to share you important information. Furniture repair, computer repair, if existence, the company owned assets, repair charges, we should treat it as a repairs. When we buy second hand machinery, In that time, we'll give overall expenses that we called a repair. In that time, we should treat it as a capital expenditure. We should record as a furniture. We should not write as a repair. Yes, look at the next sum, 9th one. That is also very important. Repair charges for second-hand machinery purchased. It is a capital expenditure. So the correct entry is machinery account data to cash. Machinery account data to cash. Any repair charges or overhauling for second-hand fixed asset purchased, we should give debit to the asset account, not to the repair account. Value how much? 1,500. This is the correct entry. Instead of debiting machinery, wrong entry is debited to the repair account. This is a question itself wrong. Debited to the repair account. So wrong entry is repair account data to cash. Value 1,500. Instead of debiting the capital expenditure, they debited revenue expenditure. So rectified entry, machinery is correct one, repair is wrong one. So machinery, where is supposed to debit side? So it should be debited. Machinery account data. We have to cancel the repair. So it will go to the credit side. If you want to cancel anything in the account, we should record in the opposite aspect. It will be cancelled. Then it will be removed. Narration, being error rectified, it is a rectified entry. Students, once again, I am repeating. Repair charges of business owned asset, we should treat it as a repair. Repair or overhauling charges for the second hand machinery, second hand fixed asset purchased, we should treat it as a fixed asset, not as repairs. Yes. Next one and last one. 10th correct entry. Withdrew for personal use, how much? 500. So the entry is, when we withdrew money for personal use, debit given to the drawing, we'll take cash. Value how much? 500. Wrong entry. The second portion always tells about the wrong entry. Debited to the trade expenses account. Instead of debiting drawing, they debited trade expenses. Trade expenses account data to cash. Value how much? 500. The rectified entry. The correct one is drawing, wrong one is trade expenses. So we should record drawing in the debit side, because that is the correct recording. Trade expenses is the wrong one. Where it was in the debit side, for the cancellation it will go to the credit side. Why it is a error of principle? Because drawing is a personal account, trade expenses is a nominal account. Instead of recording personal account, they recorded nominal account. So we can call it as a error of principle. Student, now we learned error of principle. What is error of principle? Error in fundamental accounting. When applying golden rules of the accounts, if we commit any mistake, that we called error of principle. But this error not disclosed by the trial balance. If we commit this error, the trial balance will be agreed, but that is not a correct one. Students, we completed error of principle. In next class, we'll solve different problem. Till then, bye and thank you.